Angry farmers have descended on the heart of the European Union as leaders across the bloc gathered for talks in Brussels. The European Parliament was under siege, with eggs thrown and tractors clogging the centre of the city.
A European day of protest, the result of weeks of burning anger, now erupting into flames outside the European Parliament in Brussels. A public display EU leaders couldn't ignore from hundreds of fuming farmers. 1,300 tractors creating chaos outside the summit where EU leaders had gathered as riot police used tear gas to push back protesters who were setting tyres alight and throwing eggs. Tractors rolling through streets across the bloc, with farmers in Belgium, France, Portugal, Germany and Italy angry about the impact of low wages, heavy regulation and the influx of cheap imports, including from Ukraine, as EU leaders voted through another $82 billion aid package at what is now a pivotal moment in the war. European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen meeting farmers afterwards.
It's very important that we find common solutions.
Nous avons ainsi obtenu.
As French President Emmanuel Macron pledged local concessions, but farmers say it's not enough to protect their livelihoods. In London, Carrie-Anne Greenbank, Nine News.